we cut a deal with his dad, Doug Paisley. We committed to, well, me, I'm the baker in the family.
Yes.
And so I committed to keeping him well stocked in cupcakes as long as he'll feed us any info that he gets about a would-be prank.
You do know you just ratted him out to Brad.
I do not have a deal cut with Brad Paisley's dad, Doug, that I'll feed him cupcakes. And he'll let us know about pranks.